Hello students, I'm Shashi Sharma back again from SS English Learning Center. Today I want to give you a very good news that I'll be starting a new series for you people. It's a kind of debate on different topics which will help the board students especially. So today's topic is social media is beneficial or harmful for students. As you know, there are several schools of thought that churn out their views on the effects of social media, especially on students and young minds. What is also true is that any entity or creation can be used for both good or bad, depending on the intentions of the user. Now, social media is useful for school students. Yes, it has become an inseparable part of our daily lives. It keeps us abreast with the latest happenings and current affairs. It greatly increases our general knowledge and enhances our learning process apart from interacting with our friends, family, relatives and even people who we don't know. Students are much more tech-savvy now and proficient in using these tools. They are not just continued to classrooms and textbooks. Social media can act as a wonderful medium to bring people closer. For instance, many families have relatives who live in faraway places within the country or abroad. Social media has acted as a bridge to reduce the distance and connect them online. Is there any person who cannot express themselves in public? They can share and put across their feelings on these tools. Learning through video conferencing in the classroom is a common practice now. As you know, due to lockdown, we are having this Zoom classes and all that. There can be special sessions where students from one city or country can communicate with their counterparts or any subject matter expert without having to travel that much distance, thus saving a lot of time and money. There are many apps that are beneficial for school students, which they can download and use for their school assignments. Now, another school of thought. They say that school students are very young and their minds are not much developed. Hence, they cannot differentiate between good or bad. They can easily get influenced and distracted. It might also lead to biased, prejudiced views about people or issues they hardly have any knowledge of. Social media is susceptible to a lot of serious controversies, such as posting of unacceptable content, pictures, data, false facts, news, videos, etc., that mostly lead to conflicts. If someone is too much into social media, then that person is very much likely to be cut off from social life and relations. Many people have become so much used to these platforms that they cannot communicate in real life and real situations. Social media is also being used to troll public figures, and students are not safe from trolling. For example, if a student is introvert or does not mix up well with their peers, then that student can be trolled thereby, leading to emotional trauma. If a school student posts something which is not in a good taste, then disciplinary action might be taken against them, and even further, studies might be jeopardized. Young children are vulnerable to cyberbullying and cyber crimes, and there have been many instances reported in news. Parental supervision is strongly advised. So most importantly, students waste a lot of time on social media, whereas they should be concentrating on their studies. Thank you.